another.
I'm going to overcharge you.
Oh, thanks for the heads up.
Can you talk?
Not if you can get away with it.
Choice my husband. Your choice.
Okay, thanks, dear.
Mm-hmm.
Penalty.
Yeah.
Hollywood
monkey, huh?
Force
recon. Yeah. This regular SF ranger. Oh, good. Engineer, I blew shit up.
Kind of monkey, huh?
Once upon a time, huh?
Joe.
Joe? Church. Good to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Oh, come on. Let's get you all geared up.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Does this mean you're not going to overcharge me now?
Yeah. Yellow, good choice. Sharks love yellow.
That's great, baby. It's okay, I guess. I mean, if you're in a paradise, you know.
Ah!
Hey, huh?
Robin? Nice to finally meet you.
Oh, my gosh. Dad, yeah, this is my husband.
Joe, Robin told me a lot about you. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Our goal is to have the most energy-efficient resort in this part of the world. As you know, this island rests in close proximity to the volcanic corridor.
Oh, yeah. Everyone knows that.
Constructed our own geothermal plant, allowing us to use
press and security.
Yes! 24-hour armed guards from the security towers, top of the line summit. We're actually having our opening party here tomorrow night. Very sloppy. Never had a city like this.
Never. Not something bad, huh?
Yeah, just went a little sideways.
Anything you could have done?
I don't know. I just got a closer look than I usually get.
You want to talk about it?
Just thinking about a change.
Not to put ideas in your head, but you know I'm proud of you. Whether you're saving the world or
you know, I know there was some good reason I married you. You had very low expectations.
It's so nice to see someone's having a good time.
I was just waiting for you to arrive. Darren Connor, this is my husband.
Joe Linwood.
Soldier, right?
Actually, he's a Marine.
Right. Can I talk to you? I'm getting 25 calls an hour from some Tusang representative. I had a reporter from some local rag up my ass for an interview who I do not want to get. And some Greenpeace lawyer trying to hit me with injunctions.
Could you just please do your job now, thank you?
Absolutely. On my way.
Pleasure. We need to replace the champagne. It's the kitchen I would not give to my dog.
And you thought your job was dangerous, huh?
I like him, really.
I'll be back as soon as I can.
That's
what
happened
for them. Okay.
Doing? May I suggest an electrical fence for these?
Yeah.
Hello? Hey.
Close.
Sorry, I'm from the resort. They said you could be booked for a snorkeling tour. We're not exactly up and running yet.
Do tell.
Oh, come on, please. A favor for your fellow Yankees.
Oh, hell. Well, if you're gonna hit me in that soft spot of mine, I guess so. But just so you know, one Yankee to another, I'm gonna overcharge you.
Oh, thanks for the heads up.
You talk?
Not if you can get away with it. Tricky husband.
Yeah. Your choice.
Okay, thanks, dear.
Mm-hmm.
Pendleton.
Yeah.
Hollywood
monkey, huh? Force Recon. You? This regular SF ranger? Oh, I blew shit up.
Cotton monkey, huh?
Once upon a time, huh?
Joe.
Joe? Church. Good to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Oh, come on. Let's get you all geared up.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Does this mean you're not gonna overcharge me now?
Yeah. Yellow. Good choice. Sharks love yellow.
That's great, baby. If you're in a paradise, you know.
Oh,
yeah. Hey, huh?
Robert? Nice to finally meet you.
Oh, my gosh. Dear, this is my husband.
Joe, Robert told me a lot about you. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Our goal is to have the most energy efficient resort in this part of the world. As you know, this island rests in close proximity to the volcanic corridor.
Oh, yeah. Someone knows that.
Our own geothermal plant, allowing us to use heat.
Present security.
Yes. 24-hour armed guards in the security towers, top of the line for it. We're actually having our opening party here tomorrow night.
See you like this.
Oh, hey, Amber.
Not so bad, huh?
Yeah, just one of those sideways.
Anything you could have done?
I don't know. I just got a closer look than I usually get.
You want to talk about it?
Just thinking about a change.
In your head, but you know I'm proud of you. Whether you're saving the world or making a floor.
You know, I know there was some good reason I married you. You have very low expectations.
It's so nice to see someone's having a good time.
I was just waiting for you to arrive. Darren Connor, this is my husband.
Joe Linwood.
Soldier, right?
Actually, the Marine.
Right. I talk with you. I'm getting 25 calls an hour from some Tusang representative. I have a reporter from some local rag up my ass for an interview who I do not want to give. And some Greenpeace lawyer trying to hit me with injunctions.
Could you just please do your job now, thank you?
Absolutely. On my way.
Pleasure. We need to replace the champagne. The kitchen I would not give to my dog.
And you thought your job was dangerous, huh?
I like him, really.
I'll be back as soon as I can.
Hello? Hey.
Close. Sorry, that's from the resort. They said you could be booked for a snorkeling tour. We're not exactly up and running yet.
Do tell.
Oh, come on, please. Favor for your fellow Yankees.
Oh, hell. Well, if you're gonna hit me in that soft spot of mine, I guess so. But just so you know, one Yankee to another, I'm gonna overcharge you.
Oh, thanks for the heads up.
Can you talk?
Not if you can get away with it.
Your choice.
Okay, thanks, dear.
Mm-hmm.
Penalty.
Hollywood monkey, huh?
Porsche Recon.
You? This regular SF Ranger. Oh, this high blue shit up.
Kind of monkey, huh?
Once upon a time, huh?
Sure.
Joe? Church, good to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Oh, come on. Let's get you all geared up.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Does this mean you're not going to overcharge me now?
Yeah. No, good choice. Sharks love you, Yellow.
That's great, baby. It's okay. I mean, if you're in a paradise, you know,
Oh,
you want to play, huh?
Robin? Nice to finally meet you.
Oh, my gosh. My dear, this is my husband.
Joe, Robin told me a lot about you. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Our goal is to have the most energy-efficient resort in this part of the world. As you know, this island rests in close proximity to the volcanic corridor.
Oh, yeah. Everyone knows that.
Our own geothermal plant, allowing us to use
Press security.
Yes. 24-hour armed guards from the security towers, top of the line
summit.
We're actually having our opening party here, tomorrow night. Be careful. We got you.
See you like this.
Oh, thank you. That's only bad, huh?
Yeah, just one of those sideways.
Anything you could have done?
I don't know. I just got a closer look than I usually get.
You want to talk about it?
Just thinking about a change.
In your head, but you know I'm proud of you, whether you're saving the world or saving the floor.
You know, I know there was some good reason I married you. You had very low expectations.
It's so nice to see someone having a good time.
I was just waiting for you to arrive. Darren Connor, this is my husband.
Joe Linwood.
Soldier, right?
Actually, he's a Marine.
Right. Can I talk with you? I'm getting 25 calls an hour from some Tusang representative. I have a reporter from some local rag up my ass for an interview who I do not want to get. There's some Greenpeace lawyer trying to hit me with injunctions.
Could you just please do your job now, thank you?
Absolutely. On my way.
Pleasure. We need to replace the champagne.
It's
the kitchen I would not give to my dog.
And you thought your job was dangerous, huh?
I like him, really.
I'll be back
as
soon as
I can.
Yes,
that's what happened
for him.
Okay.
May I suggest an electrical fence for these? The resort, they said you could be booked for a snorkeling tour. We're not exactly up and running yet.
Do tell.
Oh, come on, please. A favor for your fellow Yankees.
Oh, hell. Well, if you're going to hit me in that soft spot of mine, I guess so. But just so you know, one Yankee to another.
Oh, thanks for the heads up.
Can you talk?
Not if you can get away with it.
Trophy husband. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Good choice.
Okay, thank you.
Done?
Penalty.
Hollywood monkey, huh?
Force Recon.
You? This regular SF Ranger. Oh, this is high blue sheriff.
Connor monkey, huh?
Once upon a time, huh?
Joe.
Joe? Church. Good to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Oh, come on. Let's get you all geared up.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Does this mean you're not going to overcharge me now?
Yeah. No, good choice. Sharks love you on it.
That's great, baby. It's okay. I mean, if you're in a paradise, you know.
Oh,
yeah. Hey, huh?
Robin? Nice to finally meet you. Oh, my gosh. Dad, this is my husband. Joe, Robin told me a lot about you. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Algo is to have the most energy efficient resort in this part of the world. As you know, this island rests in close proximity to the volcanic corridor.
Oh, yeah. Who knows that?
So we constructed our own geothermal plant, allowing us to use...
Present security?
Yes! 24-hour armed guards from the security towers, top of the line for it. We're actually having our opening party here tomorrow night. I haven't seen you like this.
Well, since December.
Not something bad, huh?
Yeah, just went a little sideways.
Anything you could have done?
I don't know. I just got a closer look than I usually get.
You want to talk about it?
Just thinking about a change.
In your head, you know I'm proud of you, whether you're saving the world or sweeping the floor.
You know, I know there was some good reason I married you. You had very low expectations.
It's so nice to see someone's having a good time.
I was just waiting for you to arrive. Darren Connor, this is my husband.
Joe Linwood.
Soldier, right?
Actually, he's a Marine.
Right. Can I talk with you?
I'm getting 25 calls an hour from some Chusang representative. I have a reporter from some local rag up my ass for an interview who I do not want to get. And some Greenpeace lawyer trying to hit me with injunctions.
So could you just please do your job now, thank you?
Absolutely. On my way.
Pleasure. We need to replace the champagne.
It's just
the kitchen I would not give to my dog.
And you thought your job was dangerous, huh?
I like him, really.
I'll be back
as soon as I can. That's what
happens
for them. Okay. What are you doing?
May I suggest an electrical fence for these? The resort, they said you could be booked for a snorkeling tour. We're not exactly up and running yet.
Do tell.
Oh, come on, please. A favor for your fellow Yankees.
Oh, hell. If you're gonna hit me in that soft spot of mine, I guess so. I guess so, you know. One Yankee to another.
Oh, thanks for the heads up.
You talk?
Not if you can get away with it. Trophy husband.
Yeah, yeah. Your choice.
Okay, thanks, dear.
Pendleton. Hollywood must be, huh?
Forestry County.
You? Just a regular SF Ranger. Oh, good. And see, I blew shit up.
Kind of monkey, huh?
Once upon a time, huh?
Joe.
Joe? Church. Good to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Oh, come on. Let's get you all geared up.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Does this mean you're not going to overcharge me now?
Yeah. Yellow, no, good choice. Sharks love yellow.
That's great, baby. If you're in a paradise, you know.
Oh,
yeah. Hey, huh?
Robert? Nice to finally meet you.
Oh, my gosh. Dad, this is my husband.
Joe, Robert told me a lot about you. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Our goal is to have the most energy efficient resort in this part of the world. As you know, this island rests in close proximity to the volcanic corridor.
Oh, yeah. Someone knows that.
Our own geothermal plant, allowing us to use heat.
Present security.
Yes. 24-hour armed guards from the security towers, top of the line for it. We're actually having our opening party here tomorrow night.
See you like this.
Ever.
Not so bad, huh?
Yeah, just one of those sideways.
Anything you could have done?
I don't know. I just got a closer look than I usually get.
You want to talk about it?
Just thinking about a change.
In your head, but you know I'm proud of you. Whether you're saving the world or
you're you know, I know there was some good reason I married you. You have very low expectations.
It's so nice to see someone's having a good time.
I was just waiting for you to arrive. Darren Connor, this is my husband.
Joe Linwood.
Soldier, right?
Actually, he's a Marine.
Right. Can I talk with you?
I'm getting 25 calls an hour from some Tusang representative. I have a reporter from some local rag up my ass for an interview who I do not want to give. And some Greenpeace lawyer trying to hit me with injunctions.
So could you just please do your job now, thank you?
Absolutely. On my way.
Pleasure. We need to replace the champagne.
It's just the kitchen
I would not give to my dog.
And you thought your job was dangerous, huh?
I like him, really.
I'll be back if
you can. Here, that's what happened for
him. Okay.
Kid doing the beach.
May I suggest an electrical fence for these?
That's from the resort. They said you could be booked for a snorkeling tour. We're not exactly up and running yet.
Do tell.
Oh, come on, please. A favor for your fellow Yankees.
Oh, hell. Well, if you're going to hit me in that soft spot of mine, I guess so. But just so you know, one Yankee to another, I'm going to overcharge you.
Oh, thanks for the heads up.
Can you talk?
Not if you can get away with it.
Your choice.
Okay,
thanks, dear. Mm-hmm.
Sorry. Yeah, Karim. That's awesome. Where are you at? That's not
a penalty.
Hollywood must be, huh?
Puerto Rico. You?
Regular SF Ranger. Oh, good. And say hi, blue shit up.
Kind of monkey, huh?
Once upon a time, huh?
Sure.
Joe? Church, good to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Oh, come on. Let's get you all geared up.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Does this mean you're not going to overcharge me now?
Yeah. No. Good choice. Sharks love you, Alex.
That's great, baby.
Right?
It's okay, I guess. I mean, if you're in a paradise, you know.
Oh!
Oh, yeah. Hey, huh?
Robin?
Oh, my gosh. Dear, this is my husband.
Joe, Robert told me a lot about you.
Nice to meet you.
Our goal is to have the most energy-efficient resort in this part of the world. As you know, this island rests in close proximity to the volcanic corridor.
Oh, yeah. Who knows that?
So we constructed our own geothermal plant, allowing us to use heat.
Present security.
Yes. 24-hour armed guards and security towers, top of the line summit.
We're actually having our opening party here tomorrow night. Be careful. We got
a meeting. I mean, I know you see bad stuff like this all the time, but this is pretty decent for us, union folks.
Very sloppy.
You know, I haven't seen you like this since.
Ever.
Not so bad, huh?
Yeah, just one of those sideways.
Anything you could have done?
I don't know. I just got a closer look than I usually get.
You want to talk about it?
Just thinking about a change.
Alex? Not to put ideas in your head, but you know I'm proud of you. Whether you're saving the world or making a floor.
You know, I know there was some good reason I married you. Very well expected.
It's so nice to see someone having a good time.
I was just waiting for you to arrive. Darren Connor, this is my husband.
Joe Linwood.
Soldier, right?
Actually, the Marine.
Right. Can I talk with you?
I'm getting 25 calls an hour from some Chusang representative. I have a reporter from some local rag up my ass for an interview who I do not want to give. And some Greenpeace lawyer trying to hit me with injunctions.
Can you just please do your job now, thank you?
Absolutely. On my way.
Pleasure. We need to replace the champagne. It's just the kitchen I would not give to my dog.
And you thought your job was dangerous, huh?
I like him, really.
I'll be back.
That's what happens
with him. Okay.
What are you doing? May I suggest an electrical fence for these?
The resort, they said you could be booked for a snorkeling tour. We're not exactly up and running yet.
Do tell.
Oh, come on, please. A favor for your fellow Yankees.
Oh, hell. Well, if you're going to hit me in that soft spot of mine, I guess so. I guess so, you know. One Yankee to another.
Oh, thanks for the heads up.
Can you talk?
Not if you can get away with it.
Your choice.
Okay, thanks, dear.
Pendleton. Yeah.
Hollywood
monkey, huh? Force Recon. You? This regular SF Ranger. Oh, good. I blew shit up.
Kind of monkey, huh?
Once upon a time, huh?
Joe.
Joe? Church. Good to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Oh, come on. Let's get you all geared up.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Does this mean you're not going to overcharge me now?
Yeah. Yellow, good choice. Sharks love yellow.
That's great, baby. If you're in a paradise, you know.
Hey, huh?
Robin? Nice to finally meet you.
Oh, my gosh. Dad, yeah, this is my husband.
Joe, Robin told me a lot about you. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Our goal is to have the most energy efficient resort in this part of the world. As you know, this island rests in close proximity to the volcanic corridor.
Oh, yeah. Who knows that?
Constructed our own geothermal plant, allowing us to use
present security.
Yes! 24-hour armed guards from the security towers, top of the line for it. We're actually having our opening party here tomorrow night.
I haven't seen you like this.
Ever.
Not so bad, huh?
Yeah, just went a little sideways.
Anything you could have done?
I don't know. I just got a closer look than I usually get.
You want to talk about it?
thinking about a change?
In your head, you know I'm proud of you, whether you're saving the world or saving the floor.
You know, I know there was some good reason I married you. You have very low expectations.
It's so nice to see someone's having a good time.
I was just waiting for you to arrive. Darren Connor, this is my husband.
Joe Linwood.
Soldier, right?
Actually, he's a Marine.
Right. Can I talk with you?
I'm getting 25 calls an hour from some Chusang representative. I have a reporter from some local rag up my ass for an interview who I do not want to get. And some Greenpeace lawyer trying to hit me with injunctions.
So could you just please do your job now, thank you?
Absolutely. On my way.
Pleasure. We need to replace the champagne. It's the kitchen I would not give to my dog.
And you thought your job was dangerous, huh?
I like him, really.
I'll be back as soon as
I can.
That's
what happened
for
them.
Okay.
What are you doing? May I suggest an electrical fence for these? The resort, they said you could be booked for a snorkeling tour. We're not exactly up and running yet.
Do tell.
Oh, come on, please. A favor for your fellow Yankees.
Oh, hell. If you're gonna hit me in that soft spot of mine, I guess so. I guess so, you know. One Yankee to another.
Overcharge you. Oh, thanks for the heads up.
You talk?
Not if you can get away with it.
Your choice. Okay, thanks, dear.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Pendleton. Yeah. Hollywood monkey, huh? Force
Recon.
You? Just a regular SF ranger. Oh, good. High blue shit
up. Kind of monkey, huh?
Once upon a time, huh?
Joe.
Joe? Church. Good to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Oh, come on. Let's get you all geared up.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Does this mean you're not going to overcharge me now?
Yeah. Yellow. Good choice. Sharks love yellow.
That's great, baby. It's okay. I mean, if you're in a paradise, you know.
Oh,
yeah. Hey, huh?
Robert? Nice to finally meet you.
Oh, my gosh. Dear, this is my husband.
Joe, Robert told me a lot about you. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Our goal is to have the most energy efficient resort in this part of the world. As you know, this island rests in close proximity to the volcanic corridor.
Oh, yeah. Everyone knows that.
Our own geothermal plant, allowing us to use
heat
power. Press the
security.
Yes. 24-hour armed guards in the security towers, top of the line summit. We're actually having our opening party here tomorrow night.
Seen you like this.
Oh,
thanks.
Ever.
Nothing bad, huh?
Yeah, just one of those sideways.
Anything you could have done?
I don't know. I just got a closer look than I usually get.
You want to talk about it?
Just thinking about a change.
In your head, but you know I'm proud of you, whether you're saving the world or making a floor.
You know, I know there was some good reason I married you. You had very low expectations.
It's so nice to see someone's having a good time.
I was just waiting for you to arrive. Darren Hunter, this is my husband.
Joe Linwood.
Soldier, right?
Actually, he's a Marine.
Right. I talk with you.
I'm getting 25 calls an hour from some Chusang representative. I have a reporter from some local rag up my ass for an interview who I do not want to get. And some Greenpeace lawyer trying to hit me with injunctions.
You just please do your job now, thank you.
Absolutely. On my way.
Pleasure. We need to replace the champagne.
It's just the kitchen
I would not give to my dog.
And you thought your job was dangerous, huh?
I like him, really.
I'll be back as soon as I can.
Okay, that's what happened for him.
Okay.
Kid doing something on the beach.
May I suggest an electrical fence for these?
Resort. They said you could be booked for a snorkeling tour. We're not exactly up and running yet.
Do tell.
Oh, come on, please. A favor for your fellow Yankees.
Oh, hell. If you're going to hit me in that soft spot of mine, I guess so. I guess so, you know. One Yankee to another.
Overcharge
you.
Oh, thanks for the heads up.
You talk?
Not if you can get away with it.
Trust me, husband.
Yeah.
Your choice. Okay,
thanks, dear. Mm-hmm. Sorry. Yeah, all right.
Penalty. Yeah. Hollywood monkey, huh?
Force recount.
You? This regular SF Ranger. Oh, this NJ High Blue Shit.
Kind of monkey, huh?
Once upon a time, huh?
Joe.
Joe? Church. Good to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Oh, come on. Let's get you all geared up.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Does this mean you're not going to overcharge me now?
Yeah. Yellow. Good choice. Sharks love yellow.
That's great, baby. It's okay, I guess. I mean, if you're in a paradise, you know.
Oh,
you want to play, huh?
Robin? Nice to finally meet you.
Oh, my gosh. Dad, yeah, this is my husband.
Joe, Robin told me a lot about you. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Our goal is to have the most energy-efficient resort in this part of the world. As you know, this island rests in close proximity to the volcanic corridor.
Oh, yeah. Everyone knows that.
Our own geothermal plant, allowing us to use heat.
Press security.
Yes. 24-hour armed guards from the security towers top of the line
summit.
We're actually having our opening
party here tomorrow night.
Ah!
Be careful. We got you.
See you like this.
September.
Not so bad, huh?
Yeah, just one of those sideways.
Anything you could have done?
I don't know. I just got a closer look than I usually get.
You want to talk about it?
Just thinking about a change.
In your head, you know I'm proud of you, whether you're saving the world or making a floor.
You know, I know there was some good reason I married you. You have very low expectations.
It's so nice to see someone having a good time.
I was just waiting for you to arrive. Darren Connor, this is my husband.
Joe Linwood.
Soldier, right?
Actually, he's a Marine.
Right. Can I talk with you?
I'm getting 25 calls an hour from some Tusang representative. I have a reporter from some local rag up my ass for an interview who I do not want to get. And some Greenpeace lawyer trying to hit me with injunctions.
Can you just please do your job now, thank you?
Absolutely. On my way.
Pleasure. We need to replace the champagne.
It's just the kitchen I would not give
to my dog.
And you thought your job was dangerous, huh?
I like him, really.
I'll be back if
I can. Here, that's what happened for you.
Okay.
What you doing sitting on the beach?
May I suggest an electrical fence for these?
The resort, they said you could be booked for a snorkeling tour. We're not exactly up and running yet.
Do tell.
Oh, come on, please. A favor for your fellow Yankees.
Oh, hell. Are you going to hit me in that soft spot of mine, I guess so. But just so you know, one Yankee to another, I'm going to overcharge you.
Oh, thanks for the heads up.
You talk?
Not if you can get away with it.
Your choice.
Okay, thanks, dear.
Mm-hmm.
Pendleton.
Yeah.
Hollywood
monkey, huh? Force Recon. You? This regular SF ranger? Oh, good. I blew shit up.
Kind of monkey, huh?
Once upon a time, huh?
Joe.
Joe? Church. Good to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Oh, come on. Let's get you all geared up.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Does this mean you're not going to overcharge me now?
Yeah. No, good choice. Sharks love you.
That's great, baby. It's okay. I mean, if you're in a paradise, you know.
Oh,
yeah. Hey, huh?
Robin? Nice to finally meet you.
Oh, my gosh. Dad, yeah, this is my husband.
Joe, Robin told me a lot about you. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Algae is to have the most energy-efficient boat in this part of the world. As you know, this island rests in close proximity to the volcanic corridor.
Oh, yeah. Who knows that?
Constructed our own geothermal plant, allowing us to use
present security.
Yes, 24-hour armed guards from the security towers top of the line summit. We're actually having our opening party here tomorrow night.
I haven't seen you like this.
Ever.
Not so bad, huh?
Yeah, just one of those sideways.
Anything you could have done?
I don't know. I just got a closer look than I usually get.
You want to talk about it?
Just thinking about a change.
Not in your head, but you know I'm proud of you. Whether you're saving the world or saving the Lord.
You know, I know there was some good reason I married you. You had very low expectations.
It's so nice to see someone's having a good time.
I was just waiting for you to arrive. Darren Connor, this is my husband.
Joe Linwood.
Soldier, right?
Actually, he's a Marine.
Right. Can I talk with you?
I'm getting 25 calls an hour from some Chusang representative. I have a reporter from some local rag up my ass for an interview who I do not want to give. And some Greenpeace lawyer trying to hit me with injunctions.
Could you just please do your job now, thank you?
Absolutely. On my way.
Pleasure. We need to replace the champagne in the kitchen I would not give to my dog.
And you thought your job was dangerous, huh?
I like him, really.
I'll be back as soon as I can.
That's what happens
with him.
Okay.
What are you doing?
May I suggest an electrical fence for these?
Hello? Hey.
Close.
Sorry, I'm from the resort. They said you could be booked for a snorkeling tour. We're not exactly up and running yet.
Do tell.
Oh, come on, please. A favor for your fellow Yankees.
Oh, hell. If you're gonna hit me in that soft spot of mine, I guess so. I guess so, you know. One Yankee to another, I'm gonna overcharge you.
Oh, thanks for the heads up.
Can you talk?
Not if you can get away with it.
Your choice.
Okay,
thanks, dear. Mm-hmm.
Hi. Yeah, all right. That's awesome. We're at him. That's Island Pendleton.
Pendleton.
Hollywood must be, huh?
Forest Recount.
You? Regular SF Ranger. Oh, good. I blew shit up.
Kind of monkey, huh?
Once upon a time, huh?
Joe.
Joe? Church. Good to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Oh, come on. Let's get you all geared up.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Does this mean you're not going to overcharge me now?
Yeah. Yellow. Good choice. Sharks love yellow.
That's great, baby.
Right?
It's okay, I guess. I mean, if you're in a paradise, you know.
Oh,
yeah. Hey, huh?
Robin? Nice to finally meet you.
Oh, my gosh. Dad, this is my husband.
Joe, Robin told me a lot about you. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Algae is to have the most energy efficient resort in this part of the world. As you know, this island rests in close proximity to the volcanic corridor.
Oh, yeah. Someone knows that.
So we constructed our own geothermal plant, allowing us to use
present security.
Yes. 24-hour armed guards and security towers, top of the line for it.
We're actually having
our opening party here tomorrow
night. Be careful. I got you in a meeting. I mean, I know you see exotic stuff like this all the time, but this is pretty decent for us, Union folk.
Very
sloppy.
Sure. You know, I've never seen you like this.
Ever.
Not so bad, huh?
Yeah, just one of those sideways.
Anything you could have done?
I don't know. I just got a closer look than I usually get.
You want to talk about it?
Just thinking about a change.
Alice? Not ideas in your head, but you know I'm proud of you. Whether you're saving the world or making a floor.
You know, I know there was some good reason I married you. Very low expectations.
It's so nice to see someone having a good time.
I was just waiting for you to arrive. Darren Hunter, this is my husband.
Joe Linwood.
Soldier, right?
Actually, he's a Marine.
Right. Can I talk with you? I'm getting 25 calls an hour from some true saying representative. I have a reporter from some local rag up my ass for an interview who I do not want to give. And some Greenpeace lawyer trying to hit me with injunctions.
Could you just please do your job now, thank you?
Absolutely. On my way.
Pleasure. We need to replace the champagne. The kitchen I would not give to my dog.
And you thought your job was dangerous, huh?
I like him, really.
I'll be back as soon as I can.
That's what
happened
for them.
Okay.
What's kid doing?
May I suggest an electrical fence for these?
That's from the resort. They said you could be booked for a snorkeling tour. We're not exactly up and running yet.
Do tell.
Oh, come on, please. A favor for your fellow Yankees.
Oh, hell. Well, if you're going to hit me in that soft spot of mine, I guess so. But just so you know, one Yankee to another, I'm going to overcharge you.
Oh, thanks for the heads up.
Can you talk?
Not if you can get away with it.
Trust me, husband.
Your choice.
Okay, thanks, dear.
Mm-hmm.
Penalty.
Hollywood monkey, huh?
Forestry
County. You? This regular SF ranger? Oh, good. Blue shit up.
Kind of monkey, huh?
Once upon a time, huh?
Sure.
No? Church, good to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Oh, come on. Let's get you all geared up.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Does this mean you're not going to overcharge me now?
Yeah. No, good choice. Sharks love you on it.
That's great, baby. You're in a paradise, you know.
Oh,
you want to play, huh?
Robin? Nice to finally meet you.
Oh, my gosh. Dad, this is my husband.
Joe, Robin told me a lot about you. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Our goal is to have the most energy-efficient resort in this part of the world. As you know, this island rests in close proximity to the volcanic corridor.
Oh, yeah. Everyone knows that.
Constructed our own geothermal plant, allowing us to use
heat and
power. Press
security.
Yes. 24-hour armed guards in the security towers, top of the line
coming. We're
actually having our opening party here tomorrow night.
Ah!
Be careful. We're not going to be.
See you like this. Mm-hmm.
Oh, thanks. Ever. That's on the bad, huh?
Yeah, just one of those sideways.
Anything you could have done?
I don't know. I just got a closer look than I usually get.
You want to talk about it?
Just thinking about a change.
In your head, but you know I'm proud of you, whether you're saving the world or making a floor.
You know, I knew there was some good reason I married you. You had very low expectations.
It's so nice to see someone having a good time.
I was just waiting for you to arrive. Darren Connor, this is my husband.
Joe Linwood.
Soldier, right?
Actually, he's a Marine.
Right.
Can I talk with you?
I'm getting 25 calls an hour from some Tusang representative. I have a reporter from some local rag up my ass for an interview who I do not want to get. And some Greenpeace lawyer trying to hit me with injunctions.
Could you just please do your job now, thank you?
Absolutely. On my way.
Pleasure. We need to replace the champagne.
It's just in
the kitchen I would not give to my dog.
And you thought your job was dangerous, huh?
I like him, really.
I'll be back
if I can. Here, that's what happened for him.
Okay.
What you doing sitting on the beach?
May I suggest an electrical fence for these?
Resort. They said you could be booked for a snorkeling tour. We're not exactly up and running yet.
Do tell.
Oh, come on, please. A favor for your fellow Yankees.
Oh, hell. Well, if you're going to hit me in that soft spot of mine, I guess so. I guess so, you know. One Yankee to another.
Oh, thanks for the heads up.
You talk?
Not if you can get away with it.
Trophy husband. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Your choice.
Okay, thanks, dear.
Mm-hmm.
Pendleton.
Yeah. Hollywood monkey, huh? Force
Recon.
You? This regular SF Ranger. Oh, good. I blew shit up.
Kind of monkey, huh?
Once upon a time, huh?
Joe.
Joe? Church. Good to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Oh, come on. Let's get you all geared up.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Does this mean you're not going to overcharge me now?
Yeah. Yellow, good choice. Sharks love yellow.
That's great, baby. If you're in a paradise, you know.
Hey,
huh?
Robin?
Nice to finally meet you.
Oh, my gosh. Yeah, dear, this is my husband.
Joe, Robin told me a lot about you. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Out there, they have the most energy-efficient resort in this part of the world. As you know, this island rests in close proximity to the volcanic corridor.
Oh, yeah. Everyone knows that.
So we constructed our own geothermal plant, allowing us to use...
Present security.
Yes. 24-hour armed guards from the security towers, top of the line for it. We're actually having our opening party here tomorrow night.
I haven't seen you like this.
Never.
Not so bad, huh?
Yeah, just one of those sideways.
Anything you could have done?
I don't know. I just got a closer look than I wish I get.
You want to talk about it?
Just thinking about a change.
Not in your head, but you know I'm proud of you. Whether you're saving the world or taking the floor.
You know, I know there was some good reason I married you. You have very low expectations.
It's so nice to see someone's having a good time.
I was just waiting for you to arrive. Darren Connor, this is my husband.
Joe Linwood.
Soldier, right?
Actually, he's a Marine.
Right.
Can I talk with you?
I'm getting 25 calls an hour from some Tusang representative. I have a reporter from some local rag up my ass for an interview who I do not want to give. And some Greenpeace lawyer trying to hit me with injunctions.
So could you just please do your job now, thank you?
Absolutely. On my way.
Pleasure. We need to replace the champagne.
It's just
the kitchen I would not give to my dog.
And you thought your job was dangerous, huh?
I like him, really.
I'll be back as soon as I can.
That's what happens
with
them.
Okay.
What are you doing?
May I suggest an electrical fence for these?
The resort, they said you could be booked for a snorkeling tour. We're not exactly up and running yet.
Do tell.
Oh, come on, please. A favor for your fellow Yankees.
Oh, hell. Well, if you're gonna hit me in that soft spot of mine, I guess so. I guess so, you know. One Yankee to another.
Overcharge
you.
Oh, thanks for the heads up.
You talk?
Not if you can get away with it.
Your choice. Okay, thanks for you.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Hollywood must be, huh?
Forestry County.
You? This regular SF Ranger. Oh, good. And I blew shit up.
Kind of monkey, huh?